What's new? This is the one and only Mr. Garvin Benjamin. And I'm here today to tell you happy MLK Day. Better known as Martin Luther King Day. You see, he was born Dr. Martin Luther King, or Michael King, on January 15th, 15, 1929, in Atlanta, Georgia. He was murdered on August 4th, 1968 in Memphis, Tennessee. The holiday didn't officially become a holiday until 1983, which was both the help of his family and many other people out there, including celebrities and regular people who have made it officially a holiday. You see, if you're going to run your mouth and you're going to say what you're going to say, make sure you know why you're saying it before you say it. You know, don't make an ass out of yourself. You see, he made changes, and we need to make changes. And you as a person need to make changes before you start running your mouth. Open your eyes, wake up your mind, and know what you're doing. Know who you're socializing with. In 1983, you know, his wife and his children, along with President Reagan, signed a holiday, making it officially a federal holiday throughout the United States. So, whether you're going to celebrate it or not, or whether you're going to have a good time or not, or whether you even like the holiday or not, one thing is certain, you gotta respect it. All holidays. Today holidays, I don't even celebrate. But I gotta respect it. That's just the reality. So know what you're doing, and know what you're saying before you do it. Most importantly, know that you can make change in your life, and in somebody else's life, regardless of the situation. Do you make change in your life?